beautiful stone rose. She's going to London. To Sotheby's. Or at least to be reviewed by Lord Dalmeny of Sotheby's, chairman of Sotheby's. I made this piece back in 2009. It's a it's probably my favourite piece of all my artworks. This is the one that I've enjoyed the most. Been hanging on the wall for 10 years, so it's about time it really found a good home. And I hope this little journey I'm sending it on will do just that. I'm gonna miss it. Really, I'm gonna miss this one. This was the start. And when I finished this piece, I thought, yeah, I can really enjoy doing this kind of work. And this is where pretty much the inspiration for all the other pieces came along. One after the next, for whatever reason. But this gave me the prowess to think that, yeah, I can make nice works using this material. This really works as the light catches it. When the light changes through the day, she can seem very subtle and very relaxed and gentle. And the light might catch it, and she really jumps out of the pieces. It surprises me. I don't sometimes think I look at it, I don't think I made it. I just enjoy it. But I should enjoy making it. And it's one piece that I've been really, 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 really sorry to see go. But very flattered that I get such an opportunity. So, best foot forward. I love it.